ridiculous. And I love you. And I want to spend the rest of my life.
We're gonna make Zombie ordained.
Yay! I'm pretty excited. This is like Universal Life Church Monastery has recorded your application for ordination. So, as a member of the Universal Life Church, you are granted the ability to perform marriages, funerals, baptisms, ceremonial rites, and last rites.
Very crucial part of this whole scenario
is where the main event happens.
Cards. We have a new media theme. This is the inbox. This is the gift table. And these are what we're giving everyone who comes.
What's
up, it's good.
Chosen to publicly proclaim their love and partnership, and they ask you, their family and friends, to help celebrate what is already a reality within and between them. Do you take Amanda as she is, with all of her faults and all of her strengths? Both shall live. Good. Do you take Sam as he is, with all of his faults and all of his strengths? Then Amanda and Sam have freely chosen each other. In token of this and your love, will you please join your hands together and share your vows with each other? Sam, again. Sam. At the end of a wedding ceremony serves to remind us that these marriage vows are irrevocable, just as permanent and final as the breaking of this glass is unchangeable. Sam. You, Mr. and Mrs. Graber.
Coming in and I was thinking, you know, Sam's my best friend and he's getting married. I never met this woman. I was worried. And at that time, I didn't even know I was going to have to speak.
I said, he still has the dreads? She's like, oh yeah. Rock on, Amanda. Rock on.
I'm taking your door to the basement. Take the door off the hinges. And it was like quiet for quite a few hours. And then she finally kind of came around and said, well, when can I have my door back?
And I'm going, no, dump it out. It didn't make any difference because it was a box of rocks. Didn't matter that there was $50 in there.
We love you both very much. And we are very happy to be here celebrating as one huge happy family.
Peter and I are so lucky she's part of their life.
Something about the
oh,
world.
No. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
He was a
yeah. Online marriage license application. Congratulations. Blah blah blah.
I didn't read any of that.